VMware by Broadcom did make changes to the service provider program. However, a lot of that is under a very, very strict NDA. But here is what I can share because it's out there in the public already. It's being publicly discussed, so we can cover parts of it. So one of the very, very important things which we know out there is Broadcom tries to reduce the amount of CSPs. This is actually not news. We have seen this on different occasions. And again, look back some of my videos. I'm expecting the same to happen in the normal partner program on resale and services as well. Broadcom is going to shrink the amount of partners, not because they want to have less competition or not because they want to have less market share, but they really want to focus on some highly strategic preferred partners, which are really going to be very loyal and focused around the VCF story, which they are going to push forward no matter what. So from that perspective, it's pretty clear. I don't have any real data on how many partners are going to be left. There is also some rumors around the white label program, etc. The challenge is at this point in time, no one has all the contract information about how the new look contracts are going to look like and if there is a scenario to actually for some of the larger service providers to take on responsibility for some of the smaller ones moving forward. So before you get into sheer panic and everything else, let's wait a few days. Let's figure out what's really going on. Let's figure out what's really going to be in the contract. And as soon as we can share more of the details, which are not highly restricted, we are going to do so. Stay also tuned in the Comdivision CSP community. If you're not part of that yet, I'm going to put a link down below and then you can apply for it. That's a CSP only community. We strictly regulate access to that community to only CSPs. We want to be sure that we can also have some NDA topic discussions and stuff like that. And due to that, we need to be sure that we cover our access to that community. So hope to see you again soon. And again, don't get too confused with what's going on. A lot of it is actually potentially not as bad as it sounds.